So the body actually is a very, very important part of this work. So we'll be doing practices like body scan, a six senses practice where we explore sensations as they're arising and passing. We'll do some movement. We'll do different movements and explore how it is to be in a moving body. And we'll keep coming back to the question of how does it feel in the body, which is where everything begins, where experience is at its most raw, its most fresh, before we start to try and manage it all and do something with it, nail it all down and kill it. So that's it. That's the day. It's a lot to get through in one day, but I have confidence we'll work our way through it. One of the things that I always marvel at is even with a lot of content, it can feel quite spacious because most of what we'll be exploring will be coming out from you and your own experience. So my teaching is very inquiry based. So I'll be asking, how is it for you now? What are you noticing? And we'll just go from there. So I hope you'll join us. It'd be lovely to practice with you.